I got the arrow. You'll be terminated, fucker. My god, this song is so cool. Okay, which one is next, huh? Are you guys ready for the Way of the Terror, huh? Are we ready for the Way of the Terror, guys? Are we ready for the Way of the Terror, guys, with the level 1s? Which one? Or the bamboo cutters one, this one. Oh, is it ready for me? I don't know that. Let's get there and see. Way of the Terror, right for you guys? Let's see how ready they are. I picked up the blue 180 Custer Gamma today. Thought it was 170, the highest. No, the 180 is highest black. Give me a sec, guys. Oh my god. Yeah, but it was a 200 new one. I don't know why they've been changing the level cap. Hey, you guys see that speed up, huh? The speed up Gaki? Piri Gaki? That was so fucking fast! Completed a mission a few hours ago. Did you? With level of weapons? I'm just kidding. I mean, I play with level 1s, of course, but I'm just kidding. Have you finished with level 1? Man, this Shin Crusher 2. I had some weird shit ass timing. Oh wow! You can cancel it immediately? Oh sweet. I just discovered that. And I was like playing around with the split step last night. It can immediately cancel it. I pressed the counter, you shithole. Told me last night that you guys were on OG level up on non-users. Oh, look at this dude. The Gazuki. What up, Gazuki? Where is your brother, Mizuki? Oops, I think you missed me. He's same as his little brother. Okay, let me just show you one good thing. And I feel we'll have time for that, but let's try. I do not have time. Because shithole. You can gain the attack power buff when you get out of key with the twin what's the fucking name of this skill, man? Dragon something. Wow. Come on, Zalot. Watch your key, dude. Okay. Then somebody tell me I should use a talisman to transfer the debuffs. Look at that. Alarm and affliction, boy! Okay. The split staff attack power buff is stacking with the Tenjinku Jaku one. We have just discovered something new, guys. There we go. The split staff one is stacking. This is the first buff I'm seeing stacking after the DLC, to be quite honest. So I guess it's stacking also with a Mind's Eye. Yeah, the split staff attack power buff, it's stacking. Confirmed. I guess the reason is they forgot to remove it. Really? Hell yeah! Ninja Gaiden! You guys know this song? Ninja Gaiden 4.2. Ooh, sweet number, okay. Maybe that was the last movie ever done in your entire life. I saw you! Saw you! I'm Ed, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub, man. Thank you very much. How are you doing, sir? Ramen Sakuna! Too soon, huh? What up, buddy? Get the fuck up out of here with that bullshit! Man, Team Ninja, please fix this shit. Okay, now I cannot apply an element. Look at this. Look at this fucking glitched boss. I really have glitched up this boss. Like, I cannot apply right now any element. It is. Bullshit, Sunny. This attack should not. Should have remained the burst counter one. You're asking me. You might get me. Absolutely. Ooh, nice. Hey man, what up man, how are you doing? Yeah, dude. That attack has a weird box as well. Because mine's eye probes every damn time. No, you don't. My man Pim is in the house! Look at that! My man! Welcome! He's in the building! Thank you to Hospin, look at that beautiful guy with a full beard. Thanks man, oh fucking hell. Get good, Ryoman Sakuna, get good, buddy. Practice, get in your human form and cheat. Shibata! Hey Mido, what up man? Woo! My bad. I could have died there. Zealot, watch your step, dude. Watch your step. Ooh, that was close. I always fucked up on this one. I don't know why. Easy! Goodness! Woo! You and your stupid pigs. Axel, thank you for the raid, man. How are you doing, buddy? Shibata! I think that I need to wait, but if I wait... wait, something that will happen.